Hi everyone, my name is Mathieu Bord. I'm the General Manager and Winemaker at Château Lagrange, a third classified growth located in Saint-Julien on the highest point of the appellation, 24 meters above the sea level. The weather conditions on the vintage 2020 were very contrasted. We had some rainfall during the winter, then in the spring we had some sunny period mixed with some rainfall as well. It was a little bit hard in the vineyard to manage the fungus, the mildew, but fortunately we had from the 18th of June until the 11th of August just an amazing weather during the summer, hot and dry. We had only 2.8 millimeters of rainfall with 21 days above 30 degrees. So it's a record on the estate over the last 36 years. The harvest started very early this year in 2020. We picked the Merlot, we started to pick on the 16th of September until the 23rd of September. The Merlot this year were very powerful and smooth, but you know that on our gravelly soils, the king of the grape variety, the Cabernet Sauvignon, I consider they are the backbone of the wine and they represent 74% in our blend, only 24% Merlot and 2% Petit Verdot. Cabernet gives much more freshness, much more deep and beat structure with the tannins. And what is interesting with the Cab, especially on the 2020, they are very smooth and silky. Because we had this year some key point that you have to notice. It was the lowest yield ever at Château Lagrange, only 26.5 hectoliters per hectare. We had thick skin, small berries, two seeds, two pips per grapes, which makes a ratio between pomace and juice very high, which gives to the wine a lot of concentration. Because we did a selection very small, very short, we had only 38% of Grand Vin, as we usually do. This vintage will be certainly one of the top vintage ever at Lagrange. I hope you will enjoy the 2020 in the following years.